Hello YouTube, Glyn Jones here, my son Thomas, and we represent Life Changing Journey. And today's video is about the good, the bad, and the damn right ugly in the quest to lose weight. Yeah, so here we are again. Happy Wednesday. I hope you're having a great week. We're not having a bad week, are we, really? It's been a pretty good week so far. As we said before, this video is about the good, the bad and the ugly side of losing weight. What really prompted me to do this video is I saw something on the telly. It was actually on the news at the weekend. It was about counting on the BMI. Is it actually healthy to be counting on the BMI as a guide or not? And I actually looked into it and thought to myself, well, it doesn't really tell you. Yes, it gives you a rough idea if you're overweight or you're underweight, but it doesn't tell you if you've got an eating disorder or anything like that. It doesn't tell you that sort of thing, and relying solely on that, it could turn out to be pretty dangerous for you. Anyway, the good side of diet, well, Thomas will tell you about the good side of things.
Yeah, so the good side of it is that you need to eat a balanced out diet of fat, protein and carbohydrates, and also you need to eat the right amount of minerals and vitamins to sustain a healthy lifestyle. With doing that, you'll look good and also feel good.
That's right. If you get it right, and it's sustainable.
Yeah, it is.
It is sustainable, and everything becomes good.
Yeah.
Everything, you know, it all has a knock-on effect, and it does become good. And also, the bad side of dieting is to do the actual opposite to what Thomas has just said.
Yeah.
You know, it's quite easy for us to drop our calories without actually looking at the nutrition side of it. But, you know, dropping our calories way, way too low. That's not sustainable in any way whatsoever. You know, because it's only a matter of time before your body bites at you and your body says, I need nutrients, and then you start, if you carry it on, you just become unwell, you know, and it doesn't, you know, it's not sustainable at all. So then you start eating again, and then everything that you've taken off, because you will drop a lot of weight very quickly, and everything that you've taken off, it'll just compiling back on, and then you start yo-yoing, you're going, dropping weight, you're putting weight back on, you're dropping weight, putting weight back on, and every time you put weight back on, you go higher and higher and higher, and before you know it, you're a lot more overweight than you were when you first started.
Yeah.
But there's also an ugly way of weight loss as well. This is when you become obsessed. You become obsessed with that BMI number. You know, you want that BMI to be down. Mm. You want to go to the mirror and you want every ounce of fat off you. Now, I do get there's people out there that lose weight because they're maybe modeling or they're doing photo shoots and they want to look good, not just women, men as well, you know, or they're going on stage in bodybuilding competitions and they want their fat percentage as low as possible. All very well, they're looking good, but are they actually healthy inside? I do beg to differ. Are they really? I mean, they might look an absolute picture of health, but actually when you go on the inside, you know, are they dangerously low, you know, with their fat and whatever, you know. So relying solely on your BMI is not a good idea, I would say, my opinion. But you can become obsessed, and that obsession will drive you to an eating disorder. You'll become too underweight, dangerously underweight, so then you could become very ill, you could become seriously ill, it just is really an ugly place to be.
Yeah,
it really is. Yeah. So there are three.
Yeah, because if you go very, very, very underweight, your body would start eating at your muscle mass also, wouldn't it?
Yeah. There's all sorts of complications, you know, your organs will start shutting down and all sorts, you know, if you know, that's how ugly it can become. You know, so you have to be so mindful of what you're doing. You know, the best way to do this is, like Thomas said at the beginning, is eat a good, balanced diet. You know, get the right amount of protein, get the right amount of healthy fats, get the right amount of carbohydrates, make sure you're getting your vitamins and your minerals. If you want to lose weight, just drop your calories to a deficit, not too low, maybe 300-500, I would say, 500 below your BMR, or your basal metabolic rate. If you get that, then that should lose you a pound of fat a week, and that should be sustainable. You should be able to do that as long as you're drinking plenty of water as well. You know, you should be able to sustain that without any problems, and then you won't run into any problems. So, yes, guys, so there you are, really. There's the good, the bad, and the ugly side of losing weight. So just be very mindful and keep it good. You know, that's the best way forward.
Yeah, it is.
So there we are, guys. So thank you very much again for joining us and watching our uploads. Our next upload will be Sunday weigh-in.
So
please, if you could like and subscribe and tap that little notification bell, and you'll be notified for any more uploads from us. So yeah, thank you very much, guys, and see you Sunday.
Thank you.